Good morning, everybody. You heard the man. You bet it's 9 o'clock. Bill Moody said it. Happy day, Joe Rumore Show on a Friday. Oh, the last day of the broadcast week. From now until 9:30, like we do every morning on Big Bam Happy Day Radio, we go, 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 Joe.
There's a rumor moving around, and it's Joe.
Friday, August 4th, in case you haven't noticed.
Music, prizes, and surprises on the Joe Rumor Show.
There'll be no room around here, neighbors, for no lonely weekend, either. Talk to him, Jerry Lee.
Well, I make it all right.
You to me.
From a Monday morning to a Friday night. Oh, those lonely weekends that you left me. I'm as lonely as I can be. But oh, those lonely weekends. It should be so good to Jerry Lee. Hope that our love, it would never die. You said you'd be so good.
Canyonland Park tomorrow. Country Music Day. Canyonland Park 14. I see y'all with Ralph Emery and all the folks. Tomorrow's the day.
Now I remember long ago when my daddy said, son, a working man's headache ain't no kind of fun. So don't go taking tablets or pills for your pain. Just try a goodies powder and feel good again. Yeah, that's what he said. But I was just a kid who wouldn't listen to his dad. Until one day I got this headache real bad. I tried all the tablets and pills that they make. But that head of mine was just beginning to ache. That's when I got smart. I ran to the store, the first I could find. Got me three goodies powders for only a dime. I washed one down and I rested a spell. And before I could say goody, my head was all well. Just felt good all over. Now if in all this there's a moral to be had, it's just that a boy ought to listen to his dad. And try a goodies headache powder, cause take my advice, it's for a working man's headache at a working man's price.
Okay, Donna, honey, let's go. 3 minutes after 9.
Sunshine, walk with me, world, it's a skip-a-dee-doo our day. I'm the happiest girl in the whole USA. Good morning, morning. Hello, sunshine. Wake up, sleepy head. Why'd you move that bojangle clock so far away from the bed? Just one more minute, that's why we moved it. One more hug or two. Do you love waking up next to me as much as I love waking up next to you? You make the coffee, I'll make the bed. I'll fix your lunch and you fix mine. Now tell me the truth. Do these old shoes look funny? Honey, it's almost 9. Now you be careful, gotta go. I love you, have a beautiful day. And kiss the happiest girl in the whole USA. Skip-a-dee-doo-dah, thank you, Lord, for making him for me. Good night.
a record you folks out there can have. You buy that record there with Don Fargo. I'm the happiest gal in the whole USA. We'll give you Sonny James, the Southern Gentleman, When the Snow is on the Roses, plus another Bob Yarbrough hit record. Thorn and Rose, honey, is thorn by any other name, is just not you. All three of those records now for just $1 if you rush that in by midnight tonight to Joe Rumore's Record Special. Joe Rumore's Record Special, P.O. Box 6122, Birmingham, Alabama. Hurry, neighbors, catch the mailman around. You get Donna Fargo, the happiest girl in the whole USA, Sonny James, the Southern Gentleman, and Bob Yarbrough. All three for just $1. You got to admit, it's a real offer. Fill up your collection.
Another great day with Big Bam Radio.
Big Bam is everywhere. For the makers of delicious, delicious Yellow Label honey-flavored table syrup. The table syrup, neighbors, that just naturally makes other good foods taste so much better. Mmm, good at breakfast time, anytime. That's my Yellow Label honey-flavored table syrup. Pick up on it at your grocery store, all that shopping you're going to be doing today and tomorrow now, Mama. Yellow Label honey-flavored table syrup. Kids love it. They do. Love everything. Everything with Yellow Label table syrup, you know.
Mommy, can we have a snack?
Something good, Mommy.
How about a toaster waffle with Yellow Label syrup?
When it comes to snacks, there's no better way to satisfy that longing for something sweet than with honey-rich, sunshine-sweet Yellow Label syrup.
Right, Miss Sun. Yellow Label syrup presents Glenn Campbell.
We all pull the load. We all pull the load. You gotta get up early in the morning, but we all pull the load. But you can find a world full of fodder talking to your good neighbor, cause he ain't been blessed with favor, knowing the road that he's got to go. Well, the world outside is vicious, but life didn't grant him his hopes and wishes. Still, he's got ambition, yeah, in the life that he wants to own. Well, we all pull the load. We all pull the load. You gotta get up early in the morning, but we all pull the load. Well, the preacher shouts out the answers while the congregation looks for the problem. Let me tell you, every man for it's got him, yeah, but he just wants to go home. Well, Moses said to Jesus, go ahead and walk on the water, and we'll do like we ought to, yeah, we'll just sit back here and roll. Well, we all pull the load. We all pull the load. You gotta get up early in the morning. Sometimes the load is heavy, and the day's done before you're ready. Well, you got lots of company, yeah, cause we all pull the load. Well, if God's got time to look down, and there's plenty of him to go around, he's gotta have a place to sit down, so save a little room in your soul. Cause we all pull the load. We all pull the load. You gotta get up early in the morning, cause we all pull the load.
Glenn Campbell's new one, everybody. How you like it, huh? Come on, you sleepyhead. You folks on the highway, take it easy. Get where you're going safe and sound this weekend. I'm glad you're with me on a Friday morning, happy, happy, happy day, Joe Rumore Show at 9 minutes, 10 seconds after 9 o'clock. That's what it is, and it was for Donco. Donco freeze-dried coffee. And you know, yesterday I told you, and I'm telling you again, you got to midnight tomorrow night to send in the entire label now from any size jar of Donco. Donco freeze-dried coffee by midnight tomorrow night, because next Tuesday morning, I am going to announce the winner of a GE General Electric portable air conditioner. It's a room-to-room portable air conditioner. It works really best up in the window, but you can carry it from room to room if you want to. It sells for $99.95 plus tax. That's what we're going to give away now next Tuesday morning. So come on and get that Donco freeze-dried coffee label, a facsimile in the mail by midnight tomorrow night. It's exclusively yours on the Joe Rumore Happy, Happy, Happy Day Show on 7:40, 10 after 9.
The young generation's on
Big Bam Radio.
Big Bam is everywhere. Yes, ma'am. It's also Golden Flake. Off time.
Pop, pop, pop.
A chance to win that shiny new bicycle again this week, dear heart. Every week it's a brand new auction. If you don't win one week, you got a chance to win again the next week. Don't win the next week, you got to win again the next week. By the way, let me stop that music just a minute here. I want to congratulate last week's highest bidder, Inna. And I'm just so proud, neighbors, that you all do bid in. If I can find that neighbor's name now, what did I do with it? Last week's highest bidder, yeah. That's, no, that was week before last there. I'll find it here. You all just hang in there now. Here it is from Headland, Alabama. I talked to Mrs. Boyett on the telephone Monday morning. Dickie Boyett, B-O-Y-E-T-T, Route 1, Headland, Alabama, on the boy's bicycle. And they're going on down to the Greyhound bus station and pick it up this morning. And I talked to Dickie on the phone. He's a fine, polite young man, 12 years old. They were last week's highest bidder, Inna, and the winner of the good-looking boy's bicycle. Okay, it's another bicycle we got again for you this week. So you get that bid to Golden Flake Auction, P.O. Box 6122, Birmingham, Alabama, by midnight tomorrow night. Tell me whether you want a boy's bike or a girl's bike. Put your telephone number down there now, too, see, neighbor, so we can get in touch with you. And somebody's bid postmarked yesterday, today, or tomorrow. On Monday morning, I'm going to give away another beautiful 17-jewel, ladies and gentlemen's wristwatch. Watch, just like you gave way to Nick and Jessica. Who's going to be the next highest bidder in a doggone, folks? I hope it's you. Exclusively yours on the Joe Rumore Happy Day Show. Golden Flake Auction. Having so much fun with now all these many, many years on Big Bam. Big weekend coming up. Stock up on plenty of Golden Flake potato chips and Golden Flake corn chips. I'm telling you, neighbors, that's what friends are for. Just ask you to enjoy the best at 12 minutes after 9.
I like music. Sometimes they're sad. Sometimes they're lonely and need to be told that they're loved. Everyone needs to be loved. Friends are like good wine, and I've had the best. Don't always show it, but no one knows better. I'm a homesick old sailor who longs for the sound of his own front door. Tell me your story, I'll teach you my songs, and we'll have one more. Isn't that what friends are for? Isn't that what friends are for? Friends are like warm clothes in the night air. Best when they're old, and we miss them the most when they're gone. Miss them the most when they're gone. Friends love your good side and live with your bad. Want you and me.
Thank you. 15 and a half after 9.
Friday morning, Joe Rumore Show. Boy, there's been a news week, had it all. Airplane hijacking, Algiers, $1 million out of Delta Air. Folks had to pay off there to the hijacker. $1 million payoff, when was it, last Sunday, early Monday morning there, to the kidnapper, Mrs. Piper. And this is the week the Democrats will never forget. This is the week that they dumped Eagleton. Is it going to hurt McGovern or not? Some folks think it will very, very much. Some think it don't. Some folks say they're so disgusted with the whole cotton-picking thing, they're not going to even get out and vote. That would be a shame, because if you don't vote, that helps the other people out there who will vote get their man. And you think on that between now and November. If you say, I'm disgusted, I don't want to vote for Nixon, I don't want to vote for McGovern, okay, you're just going to make it easier on those who do get out and vote. And so, and a lot of election in two going to be happening to next Tuesday, by the way, not nationally, but throughout our small municipalities throughout the entire state of Alabama. Next Tuesday now, the 8th day of August, is going to be a real, real big election day, I think in about 36 or 38 of our small municipalities. So neighbors, exercise that privilege. Don't get disgusted. I mean, I know a lot of us say, to heck with politics. I'm so disgusted with dirty politics, I don't know what to do. Well, it's our fault if they're dirty, because we don't get the right people in office. So work hard. Some people say, well, an honest man can't get office. I wouldn't say that now. You wouldn't say every man that's in office now is dishonest. I know I wouldn't. Maybe half of them, but can't say all of them. So get out and vote. That's what I'm trying to say, and be a good American.
When it's time for a cookout, surprise the family with a taste treat they'll love. Put a bunch of Ziegler's Conies on the grill. Mmm, what a taste. Ziegler's Conies, made of pure pork and beef, have a naturally good taste that comes from quality meat. Ziegler's knows that when it comes to Conies, like all their meat products, the quality meats they use give their products a naturally good taste. Ziegler's Conies. They taste better naturally.
Wonderful Radio, WBAM. How's your willpower, baby? Keeping our weight down. Neighbors, I know that you've tried diet after diet after diet, and you've lost your patience. You've given up. No willpower. Well, don't you give up. Willpower has now arrived. That's right. Willpower will help you lose those extra pounds, and you'll be youthful and slimmer each day, or your money refunded. There is no crash dieting, no doing without food completely. Willpower helps control your urge for food, yet you're able to eat a sensible diet. Willpower has no dangerous drugs to make you nervous and upset either. Willpower is a proven plan to lose those extra pounds. And if you follow the simple Willpower plan, we'll guarantee you to lose weight, or the Acnell Corporation will refund every penny of your money back. Willpower is not just another one of those useless diet products either. Come on, neighbors. Willpower, get it. It helps give you the power you need when it comes to pushing back from the table. Remember, willpower is guaranteed. Willpower, available everywhere. Everywhere, everybody. Willpower, right here in Montgomery, at Gaylord's Pharmacy, at Woolco Pharmacy, at Mallett's Coliseum Pharmacy. That's right, you get Willpower at the Cloverdale Pharmacy, Adams Street Drugs, all here in Montgomery, Normandale Drugs, Normandale Shopping Center here in Montgomery. Get Willpower. It sure give you the willpower, neighbors, to back away from that table and get rid of those unsightly pounds. Willpower. Man, it sure does work. Hey, Sonny James. Think our neighbors at 19 after 9.
Sun can see us kiss. Every summer day we'll love like this. When the snow
like have that record with Sonny James. It's absolutely free when you order the number one record seller on the country western charts, talking about Donna Fargo's The Happiest Girl in the Whole USA. You can have Sonny James, Southern Gentleman, a fine, fine looking picture of Sonny on the outside of that record cover in stereo and also in just regular mono. You can have that 45 single free along with Bob Yarbrough's 45 single absolutely free when you buy The Happiest Gal in the Whole USA. If you'll get that in by midnight tonight to Joe Rumore's Record Special. P.O. Box 6122, Birmingham, Alabama. Come on, catch the mailman a round right now. Don't forget Jim Walter Corporation this weekend, the world's oldest, largest, most trusted builder of quality homes. We mean when we say, if you got the land, we got a plan. And our two beautiful new homes in our brand new color catalog, the three-bedroom Salem, the four-bedroom Lexington. See Jim Walter office near you. Highway 31 North here in Montgomery, Jim Walter Corporation. You bet, neighbor. You got the land, we got the plan from Jim Walter Corporation. Happy days, Joe Moore Show. It's 23 after 9.
Hitmaker! WBAM!
Howdy, Marshall. Glad you're feeling good. There's more big news, too, about our big Blue Seal Flower Contest, but right now we got to play bonus bucks. And neighbors, you be sure now when you send in that Golden Flake auction bid today or tomorrow, up in the left-hand corner, that postal card, see, up right in the top left-hand corner, you give me serial numbers off of a dollar bill that you have. You give us the serial number now, after of a dollar, right off a dollar bill, and send that to Golden Flake Auction, P.O. Box 6122, Birmingham, Alabama, with your bid in our Golden Flake Auction. And put that in the left-hand, top left-hand corner of your postal card. The way you normally put your return name, address, you put your address and name on the back of the postal card. Send it to Golden Flake Auction, P.O. Box 6122, Birmingham, Alabama. Today, we're drawing out your... Here it is. Your letter, your card, rather, Carolyn Wilson. Is that Caroline? Carolyn Wilson, Route 2, Goshen, Alabama. G-O-S-H-E-N. Joe, you're not reading right here this morning. Okay, Carolyn, you send in your bonus buck number off of your dollar bill that you're holding on to, 1-666-8847. Tell you, honey, if you got, boy, Angie, if you call out a six, Carolyn's really going to be in the dough. Okay. 1-666-8847. Angie, what is the winning bonus buck number for this hour?
The winning bonus buck number for this hour is number 8.
Carolyn, did you hear that? You've got number 8 two times in your bonus buck.
Number 8.
Number 8. That's 740 plus another 740. Honey, you win $15.80. That's Carolyn Wilson, Route 2, Goshen, Alabama, zip code 36055. Congratulations to you, honey. Hope you enjoy spending your money. Yeah, we'll get it in the mail today. You'll get it tomorrow. Ooh-wee, that's how we play bonus bucks. Sure, it's easy, neighbors. Oh, and it sure is easy to enjoy. Yellow Label table syrup. Those Blue Seal biscuits. And folks, be sure now to enter the big Blue Seal contest, a chance to win a 1972 and a half Jim Skinner Ford half-ton pickup truck valued at over $3,000, $3,500 to be exact. Sure, it's got a radio in it. What are you talking about? Okay, excuse me. Boy, I need a little nip of Creole Mulchin or something right slap dab in the middle of the summertime. You come on, neighbors, and you try to win. You send in the bag front from Blue Seal Flour. Plain or self-rising Blue Seal Flour, now facsimile to Blue Seal Contest, P.O. Box 6122, Birmingham, Alabama. During this month of August, we're giving away a brand new 1972 and a half Jim Skinner Ford half-ton pickup truck valued at over $3,000. We'll draw for that pickup truck, you bet, on Labor Day. Just 4 weeks from next Monday. You see how easy it is to win? Pick up on Blue Seal Flour at your favorite store this weekend. Let's go, Jerry Wallace. It's about to take us up to 9:30. A lot to talk about this morning, David. I feel so good when I'm with you. You like talking with my nice friends.
If you leave me tonight, I will cry. Though you say we will soon meet again. For the hours I've spent here with you are like words from a poet's pen. Words like love and truth and goodness. Words like till death
pie. I will never love another. Take my heart, take my heart,
take my heart.
Yes, the hours I've spent here with you are like words from a poet's pen. Words like love and truth and goodness. Words like children. I will never love another. Take my heart, take my heart,
take my heart,
take my heart, take my heart, take my heart.
Good country music. We'll have Jeannie Pruitt tomorrow at Canyonland Park. Fantastic, fantastic Canyonland Park. It's country music. USA DJ. Day and night tomorrow, all your favorite country DJs will be at Canyonland Park. Yours truly, Joe Rumore, kind of sharing the spotlight there with our good friend from WSM's Grand Ole Opry, Ralph Emery. And like I said, Jeannie Pruitt will be there singing fine country music tomorrow. The big free show's now going to start at 3 o'clock. And it'll go right around the clock, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 o'clock be the last show. And I have an idea it's going to be continuous singing and music for you at Funtastic, Fantastic Canyonland Park near Fort Payne, Alabama. So bring the family out, no matter where you, maybe you're heading up that way, neighbors. Canyonland Park, tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. Ride the chairlift on down and come on and meet us all. We'll be with you in person, good Lord willing, tomorrow afternoon, 3 o'clock at Canyonland Park near Fort Payne, Alabama. Don't forget your Nosprin this weekend. That's means no aspirin. Nosprin helps folks out there, neighbors who need aspirin but can't take aspirin because aspirin, well, it just leaves all sorts of side effects, ill effects. Nosprin. It's available at all the Lee discount stores, all the Big B discount stores, Cloverdale Pharmacy here in Montgomery. Nosprin means no aspirin. Well, that's about going to do it. Doggone, I thought we still had some more time. Ooh, don't that time go by fast. Good morning to my folks down at Bonnie Plant Farm. Thinking about the Park family in a good old summertime. Every time I eat one of those delicious Bonnie tomatoes, like I had for breakfast this morning, a Bonnie bacon tomato sandwich with my Big Z Ziegler's bacon and a Bonnie tomato. Aren't you glad you planted a good garden, neighbor? Told y'all back last March that price of vegetables was going to be high this summer, and they are. You have a good weekend now. Drive carefully if you're going boating and swimming. Remember, safe boating and safe swimming is no accident. Good Lord willing, on Monday morning, the Joe Rumore Happy Day Show. See you in church and Sunday school on Sunday, everybody. Have a nice weekend here on Big Bam Radio.
Wonderful one.